your tunes, your choice. It's your station, Radio Asian Fever.
Okay, it is, of course, that time. It's time for my two, that's right, I've got two in one. Two very, 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 very special guests live on the air with me right now. They've dropped their brand new single, Mr. and Mrs., and we're going to discuss it a little bit more right now. It's TARV from Northern Lights and Banger joining me right now. Welcome to the show, guys.
Andy, what's
thank
happening?
You.
How are you?
Yeah, really good, thank you. Enjoying the release of the track and enjoying coming onto the show to speak to your good self.
Oh, good. And guess what, guys? I didn't pay them to say that either. That's good to know, man.
Yes, you did, Harpz. Yes, you did. You promised us a cup of tea and a mitar.
Honest to God, I didn't. Anyway, let's get down to business. Okay, firstly, I want to speak to TARV, right? Quick question for you.
Yep.
Now, what is the procedure like? You know, when once you've got the beat together and, you know, it's all ready to go, ready, set, and then you've got to think of which vocalist to put on the track, right? How does that come about? Do you write a list of people or do you just know straight away, that's it, I want Banger on this song?
No, I mean, like, that's completely, you know, that might have been how some songs are made, but this song was actually started with our record labels introducing both of us to each other, putting us in a room and saying, guys, we want you to both do a song together.
Okay.
Then both of us actually thinking about the kind of song we wanted to do,
right.
Deciding the fact that we want to go down the route of traditional family bullier with a comical touch on it. Banger then reaching out to his good friend and brother, Raikar CG in India, to then support us with the lyrical content based on different ideas we actually thought about.
Right.
And then breaking that down to be the ones that we were actually going to go with, recording the vocals, firstly in Birmingham, and then allowing me to start working on the music, getting the likes of legendary Sunil Kalyan in the studio to lay down the percussion, then getting Banger to come to London to re-vocal it
right.
a completely different way, and then working on the music itself, and then letting everybody hear it, and yeah, that's
okay.
The journey in a nutshell. So it wasn't, you know, the way you asked.
Now swifting on to Banger.
Hanji.
Theek tha kya koi namita ji? Brilliant. Okay, what we want to know, Banger, if you could quickly, in a few short sentences, describe to us what the track is all about. Mr. and Mrs., what is it all about?
I could do that in three words. Raw, Desi, Folk, Punjabi, Bhangra.
Okay, I think that was about five words, but
that was five, sorry. It's Punjabi.
I have actually seen the teaser when you dropped it, the short trailer. And
what did you think?
I love the fun spin that you've got going to it. Has the full video actually dropped yet?
The video hasn't, and sachi gal dasda, eh meri pehli video hai jehdi itthe UK ch si record kiti.
And
I'm very nervous. I'm very nervous about what people are gonna say and think of it. Because main pehli bari you know, Western style pehli bari karne laga.
I don't think you need to be nervous. It's brilliant. I think Jera role to see play card they are in the video. Jera Dekha on that teaser, right? It's fantastic. You know what? It suits you. It just suits you.
Oh, no. Suit to theek hai, but you know, it's out of my comfort zone. It's very much out of my comfort zone.
Well, do you know what they say? You know, you've got to experiment and experience everything.
Wow, so,
you know,
yeah.
There's always a first for everything. So, you know, try mari chahiye, yeah, that's the only way you're going to know if it works.
Try mari marji, baki, you know. But make sure you tell us what you think of it, you know. Jere sare srote sunde, unna nu vi benti hai. And you as well, so let us know what you think of it.
I just have to say, what I've seen so far in that clip, I'm so, you've done it in a very clever way because I'm so excited now to see the full thing. That's why I was wondering, I don't think the video's out yet. Aaj puchungi if it is.
Video bas main 2 dinon tak tode samne pesh kar deni.
Brilliant. I'm so excited for it. I'm so excited for it. And I know for a fact it's going to do well, so don't you worry about that.
Thank you very much. Tode muke shakkar guru maharaj todi bole sacche kar den.
Oh, I love it. Okay, guys, where can they get hold of this track? Right now,
the tracks are yaar jitho loki download karde utthe kar lo iTunes mainu pata baki da staff nu pata
yeah iTunes if you use Apple products or you got Google Play if you use Android products. The guy is the trackster out there, been out there for a couple of days, and okay. if you like it, go and support it.
Fantastic. The Bangerji, one other thing. Are we hoping to see an album from you at some point soon?
Like I said last time, I'm a little impatient with the album. Like, when I record the song, I'm saying, I'm giving it to you, people. I'm giving it to you, you know? But hopefully. And the other thing, when I'm driving the car, I'm not going to computerize my voice. Oh, so, that's one thing.
I have to rate you for. Yeah, in every song we've heard of you, you can tell it's just you. It's just raw vocals.
Yeah, well, that's the try. Because...
I completely agree with that, and that's why, you know, you are talented and
you've
nothing to worry about whatsoever. We're all excited to see it. Okay, we are short of time, so what I'm going to do is I did actually pick two different rapid rounds for you both.
Oh no, we've had no more rapid rounds, man, no more. Oh, go on then,
go on. Somebody else took my style.
No, nobody's taking your style. No, you know what, they can try, but they can't do Harp.
Obviously. I didn't pay them to say that either. what we're going to do is, I'm going to do it individually, so we're going to have to do a little competition, seeing as though we've got you both on together. Should we see who's going to win?
I'm going to win, definitely.
I'm going to do. I'm going to let you two decide, though. Which one of you wants to go first?
Go on, Rostam.
It's up to you.
I don't mind.
Shall I pick?
Go on, then.
Okay, let's speak to TARV first. Should we do that?
Okay.
Are we happy with that?
Yeah, not really, but yeah, carry on.
Okay, the only rule is you've got to answer every single question, and then I'll decide the winner.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, Bollywood or Hollywood?
Bollywood.
Pepsi or Coke?
Pepsi.
Summer or winter?
Summer.
Okay, what's the weirdest thing you have ever seen?
Weirdest thing I've ever seen?
Hanji.
An elephant, a guy riding an elephant.
I thought you were just going to say you've never seen an elephant before.
No. A guy riding an elephant on my first day when I landed in Punjab on my last visit, when I went to get a SIM registered so I could have an India number.
Was that elephant coming for you? Was it there for you?
I hope it wasn't. I just did one when I saw it.
No, I'm only joking. Okay, what colour is your bedroom carpet?
It's cream, really, really soft, deep cream.
Oh,
your feet just, you know, go right in. But you got it, yeah?
Okay, it's all right for TARV. That was all right. I can give you that.
It wasn't really quick fire, was it? It took his time answering.
All right. But that was good. I like it. Let's move on to Banger. Are you ready?
Hanji, Tiara.
Okay, comedy or horror?
Comedy.
Are you a good cook?
ਮੈਨੂੰ ਕੁਕਿੰਗ ਦੀ ਕੁਛ ਨਹੀਂ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਹੈਗਾ ਨਥਿੰਗ ਆਊਟ
ਸੱਚੀ
ਕੁਛ ਨਹੀਂ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਤਾਂ ਬੀਨਸ ਵੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਬਣਾਉਣੇ ਆਉਂਦੇ
ਸੋ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਗੋਇੰ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਰਿਲਾਈਂਗ ਔਨ ਯੂਰ ਵਾਈਫ ਦੈਨ ਫॉर द ਰੈਸਟ ਆਫ ਯੂਰ ਲਾਈਫ
ਆਈ ਐਮ ਦੈਟ ਇਟ ਉਹ ਇਹ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਡਿਪਾਰਟਮੈਂਟ ਹੈ ਮੈਸਿਵ ਟੇਸਟਿੰਗ ਆਮ ਵੈਰੀ ਗੁੱਡ ਐਟ ਟੇਸਟਿੰਗ ਟੇਸਟ ਕਰਨ ਨੂੰ ਬਹੁਤ ਸ਼ੌਕ
ਹੈ ਗੋਡ ਆਈ ਲਵ ਇਟ ਓਕੇ ਡਿਡ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਡ੍ਰੀਮ ਲਾਸਟ ਨਾਈਟ
ਨਾ ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਟੂ ਟਾਇਰਡ ਟੂ ਡ੍ਰੀਮ
ਓਕੇ ਵਾਟ ਵਾਸ ਦ ਲਾਸਟ ਥਿੰਗ ਯੂ ਬੋਟ
ਵਾਸ ਦ ਲਾਸਟ ਥਿੰਗ ਆ ਬੋਟ
ਯਾ
ਰੈਡ ਬੁੱਲ Yeah, it was Red Bull, yeah.
I need it.
I bought it for TARV as well.
So you needed to get your wings prepared for the show, I know. Is that what it was?
That was it, yeah.
What's playing in your car right now, Banger? Who are you listening to at the moment?
You.
Not just
me. We are sitting in the car listening to you.
Not technically, music-wise. Is there anybody that you're listening to at the moment that you're loving at the moment?
At the moment, I'm listening to Amar Singh Chamkila Karke. Today is his 26th. 26 Barsi. Ajuna di 26 Barsi. So onanu mas sunre asti. Amar Singh Chamkila.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Yeah, he died 26 years ago today.
Okay, what's your biggest highlight in life?
Highlight in life?
Yeah.
Ustad Chikaldeep Manak introducing me to the industry.
Oh, remember, you spoke about that on the show last time.
Yeah,
exciting. Okay, and last of all, this is the most important question ever.
Okay.
Okay. And you've got to answer it very, very carefully. What's the best show you've ever been on?
well, what can I say? I don't know about best show. I can tell you the best presenter.
Acha! Go on then. Let's see this one.
It's the one and only Harpz, isn't it? It's the one and only Harpz.
Oh, you heard it from the man himself. Are we going to see that in the next video, yeah?
Well, not next video, but...
Hopefully, fingers crossed. It's been fantastic having you guys on the show tonight. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you so much, Harpz. It's been an absolute pleasure, as always. And, you know, I hope you like the track.
Thank you.
And also, thanks going out to all the listeners as well and everybody else and supporting the track right now. Once again, if you haven't already got it, you hear the track, you like it, please go and download it to support.
I'm going to be the first. I'll be the first.
Thank you.
It has been a pleasure to have you guys on the show. All the best with the brand new single. Banger, I'm going to let you do a couple of quick lines before I press play.
This one's for you, Harpz. ਚੁਗਲ ਖੋਰ ਨੂੰ ਚੁਗਲੀ ਕੀਤੇ ਬਿਨਾ ਨੀਂਦ ਨਾ ਆਵੇ ਹੋ ਗੱਲ ਕਿਸੇ ਦੀ ਅੱਗਿਓਂ ਅੱਗੇ ਕੱਲ ਕਿਸੇ ਦੀ ਅੱਗਿਓਂ ਅੱਗੇ ਦੇਖੋ ਕਿਵੇਂ ਪਚਾਵੇ ਹੋ ਮੈਂ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਗੱਲ ਦੱਸਦੀ ਭੈਣੇ ਮੈਂ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਗੱਲ ਦੱਸਦੀ ਭੈਣੇ ਹੋਰ ਕਹਾ ਨਾ ਜਾਵੇ ਤੇ ਚੁਗਲੀ ਨਾ ਕਰਨੀ ਤੇਰੀ ਚੁਗਲੀ ਪਵਾੜੇ ਪਾਵੇ ਤੇ ਚੁਗਲੀ ਨਾ ਕਰਨੀ ਤੇਰੀ ਚੁਗਲੀ ਪਵਾੜੇ ਪਾਵੇ ਤੇ ਚੁਗਲੀ ਨਾ ਕਰਨੀ